I'm Jeannine from the houseplant department. I'm going to show you this afternoon just how to gift wrap a houseplant. There's a lovely yellow Xantadicia here. So to start off with, we need 2 squares of cellophane. It's quite easy to get a square just by folding it back on itself. I've chosen this one because it matches both the plant and the pot, so make a nice pretty gift for somebody. We open the cellophane and put it on top of each other but across the corner, so we have nice even points when it's stapled. What we do next is we bring the cellophane up where each corner is, just simply cellophane staple it. Using a pull bow, which is nice and simple, just put a knot in there so it doesn't pull back through. Just going to gather the cellophane up so it's nice and even all the way around. Put the bow slightly on top of the pot so you're able to scrunch it in. And then just open it out, and there you are. A nice gift wrap pot plant.